Rockaway from Chicago, Illinois. Put your hands in the air. This is called the me, it was like the first night of good sleep I've gotten in forever. And I think that's like kind of because you spend your time like looking at these like electronic devices, you know, or whatever, and reading news and fake news, and then people calling it fake news, and shit like that. And it's just like, it's fine, but it's like people are so worried making playlists and curating shit for you that you don't get to have an authentic experience for yourself, and that's like kind of what we crave. So like when you're in a room like this, it's just authentic and you're feeling what you're feeling in the moment. And I think that's important. Like, don't compartmentalize that. Take what happens in this room and apply it to the rest of your fucking life, because it's really, 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 really important. You know, fuck a focus group. Just take what's in this room and apply it there. It's called The Kids Aren't All Right.
I've been all the way up to you. Oh, yeah, oh.
Another place that's had more of an influence on our band as a whole, maybe Chicago, but outside of that, Japan for sure. So it's like weird to come back because it's like we're in a loop where we're like influenced by you guys and then we return to play music and we're influenced again. Think about it in terms of this movie or this song, because I think a lot of people think that it's her character in another movie, but I always thought of it as her character in Kill Bill, because it's just... so vengeful and righteous and just a fucking badass. So this is called In With Their Mind.
Yeah.
picture with you guys first, though?
Yeah! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Cool?
Yeah!
Yeah, sure.
Fuck yeah!
My songs don't